Also new at noon, a number of local automotive repair shops are being shut down because of fraud allegations. KCRA3's Tom Duhane live in Rancho Cordova with more. Tom.
That's right, and this is one of them, Walt. There are five of them that are being shut down. They were shut down early this morning. You can see the bay door shut down, all under the title of or the name of Perfect Auto Service Centers. And as you can see, entry room here completely empty and a very large sign slapped on the front. It's a notice of suspension for the Department of Consumer Affairs saying that they are closed until further notice. These are the perfectly good working auto parts that consumers were told had to be replaced. People paid hundreds and thousands of dollars, and these parts were left in their cars untouched.
People were sold the computers that control your automobile nowadays that were not needed. So they're all over the car. It really, there wasn't one specific act. You know, you have some shops that specialize and they just go after brakes or they just go after, you know, transmissions or whatever the case may be. They could attack you at any part of the car.
State investigators started getting complaints in December, and using these undercover vehicles, they documented fraud and abuse.
This was a situation where these people were just stealing left and right, and this was our only option to shut it down and protect the people of the area.
These are some of the alleged victims of Perfect Auto Service. This woman paid over $1,500.
And now we have a car that's no longer operable. So not only did we lose the money, we lost the car. So angry. I was furious.
And this woman went in for a simple oil change.
Since my son had always kept his car immaculate and had it always serviced by the dealer, I was suspicious when they gave me a $600 estimate after the oil change.
Closed today are four Perfect Auto Repair shops in Sacramento and one in Fairfield. And the corporate owner, by the way, Alabani Incorporated of Las Vegas, may also face criminal charges as well. And we're back live looking inside the bay where you can see it's been emptied out. The employees are gone. They took most of their tools. No work is going on. We've had a couple of people stopping by asking what has happened here. By the way, the DA will review this case. We're told that criminal charges are very likely. Those would be charges for fraud. And they fear there may be more victims of this company. They know of 18 so far. The list is growing. If you believe you've been taken advantage of by Perfect, we have a number for you. It is for the state consumer hotline. That is 1-800-952-5210. They'll take your complaint and they'll begin to add that to part of their investigation. Reporting live in Rancho Cordova, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Tom, thank you.